Hi, dear students. So we will be drawing this orange with coloring pencils. See, I have all the colors of yellow and yellow orange and red or red orange and red. 220 grams cardboard, and I also have this blue, primary blue, and violet, and an eraser and sharpener. I start drawing. I'm gonna choose a color that is stronger so that it will be visible in the camera, because not all the colors will be visible for you. Okay, so basically it's a circle. The shape of the shadow here with this blue. So how do I work with the with the coloring pencil? It's by superposition. So for example, if I'm gonna take the primary yellow and the primary red. This is the primary red. I can always remove some of the brown parts of the The real technique of the coloring pencil is not to use the orange color that I have. I have to use the two primary colors that I have, and I have to overlap them or superpose them, superpose in French, or overlap them in English. A very, very thin layer could be used, and at any time I can also use the eraser to remove if the layer was very thick. If, for example, for the parts where there is light, I can use more yellow and less red. For the parts where there is shadow, I can use more yellow and less red. So as we talked about the shadow, we have to use, let me use here the orange. Orange, consider that I have the mixed orange. And the blue, which is the complementary. I don't have to draw all the leaves. It's enough to draw one and two leaves, just to give the colors, or for the, you know, for the composition. Or we can draw all the leaves and leave some leaves uncolored. During drawing, you can always fix, during, sorry, coloring, you can always fix your drawing. You can always, like, arrange your circle, and check, like, for example, if the shading part is okay. I mean, the part where needs to be shaded is okay. And the grains of this paper is very, is for this cardboard is very good. It gives a very nice texture to the orange. You can notice.
Fico de burro aqui.